Welcome in tally.eip 9 tutorial. Today we will discuss about security control. When you will go to company info, you will not see any security control. When you alter your company creation form, and you will see one option use security control. You have to write yes, and I am the administrator of the company, so my name is Vinod and my password is 123. Repeat the password 123. And accept the company. Now we have created security control. You are seeing a new button in company info. Again, you can see security control. Here you will see two buttons: users and passwords. For security control, first of all we select types of security. Suppose we have a security for accountant. Use the basic facility, only data entry. Days allow for back data vouchers. 1 day cut off. Yes, no. Now you have to disallow, create an alter backdated vouchers. Dear student, it means after selecting this, your accountant cannot change the backdated voucher entries by going to day book. Now again, accountant. Data entry. 1 day. Accept this security level. Now click users and password. Select accountant. Your accountant is Vijay and his password is 234. Your password is 123. Accept it. Now shut down the company. Select company XYZ. Now when your accountant open your company by writing Vijay and password 234, suppose in display we can see that dear student, when the accountant will reach to the gateway of tally, he can pass the voucher entry. Suppose he has to pay, then payment voucher entry. Sohan. Suppose he has to pay 3000 and accept. But he cannot alter by going to day book. In the day book and period 1st April 2009 to 31st March 2010. When he click, suppose he want to change payment of 1 lakh rupees. But you are seeing no access allowed. It means accountant has no power to alter the voucher entries. You can see any entry. Thank you very much for time given to me, and keep in touch with accounting education.